cool though. Checking in. Just got to our room and they've given us homemade shampoo. Very cool. And homemade soap. It's a blue kind of soap. There. That's very cool. And we've got our own little balcony out here. But lucky us, we are 10 days too early for the pool. It's under construction. All right, camera died, but as I was saying, we're about 10 days too early for the pool. It's not quite pool weather. It's definitely, this is the warmest we've had since we arrived in Sicily, but it would be nice to have a little dip in the pool, but oh well. The plus side is they have a 6-week-old puppy. So that definitely makes up for the lack of pool and hot tub. We've been wandering around for the last hour or so with a glass of wine in hand, and the puppy has just been following us everywhere. He's just the cutest thing. Very bitey, but so, so cute. I've got mega puppy fever, so you might see a lot of puppy in this video. So yes, we are staying on this beautiful organic farm B&B. They have all of this land behind us here, where they have olive oil trees, all sorts of different plants, animals, chickens, duck, horses, cows, guinea something. I forget what they're called. There's no winery here, but they do have lots of wine, so we're set for that. Yeah, we're here for 2 days. I think we're gonna try to find a beach tomorrow, and then we also have a cooking class happening tomorrow as well. So very excited for that. We're having dinner here tonight with the same person we're doing the cooking class with tomorrow. Very sweet woman, we just met her. They just call her Mama. There's no chef here. All the meals are prepared by Mama. she's doing fresh pasta and I think the guinea for a second course and an appetizer and a dessert. Feeling very heavenly now that we have arrived to some warm weather. The property here is absolutely beautiful. If you're ever in southern Italy, I would highly recommend checking this place out. I will obviously have it all linked down below and everything. It's a very small B&B. I think there's like 4 or 5 bedrooms in the place. Very eclectic. All the people here are thrilled to have us here and teach us. We were just downstairs in the kitchen. We accidentally bumped into them. We were like, oh, sorry. And they were like, no, come in, come in. And we asked them about the olive oil trees back here. And they were like, oh yes, you should taste it. So they poured it into little shot glasses for us, showed us how to warm it up and sip it. And that's all just because we just happened to bump into them this afternoon. So it was, so far, it's pretty awesome, other than the pool closure, but don't really need the pool. So anyways, I'm going to take you around the property. I'm going to use my fancy camera, so cue the pretty little shots and music.
Oh!
Oh my god.
getting sleepy.
Well, I've lost my shoes to the dog. Apparently he loves these shoes. I can't wear them anymore because every time he bites through them, it gets to the top of my foot, and apparently the top of your foot is very sensitive. We've just been sitting here. We've had a bottle of wine. Ken had most of it because I was taking pictures around the place. And we're just about to shoot some blog photos of this dress. I love it. It's beautiful. But we can't seem to walk away from this dog. I've been playing with him quite a lot, as evidenced by the extreme war wounds I have going on right now on both ends. I'm not very good at puppy training. Goodbye, sandals. They will not last the next 2 days. Ken was saying this is good training for both me and him because I cannot discipline dogs. And he's learning to chew. All right, picture's done. Ken's officially off duty. That's a wrap. We've got 20 minutes till dinner and it smells so good. After dinner, I think that we will wrap it up till tomorrow because I think we're gonna head to a beach and then we're gonna have our cooking class in the afternoon, so that should be good. We're gonna sit here. Yep. Thank you. We have the whole place to ourselves. Nobody else is here tonight. Ken's admiring the sunset. Homemade limoncello made with their lemons. Here for dessert. Second dessert.